Hey guys, it's Brittany, and today I'll be doing just a quick show and tell on Sensationalist Nancy. I got Nancy in DXT425, so it has the dark root, and then it fades into like a burgundy color. I do have another red color, but it's not rooted, and it's more of a vibrant red, but I do like this subtle red. I think it's really nice. From Hair Sisters. I ordered it on Monday and got it on Wednesday. So they have super fast shipping, and I think that's pretty awesome. Nancy is really and truly one of my favorite wigs I've ever bought. I usually don't buy multiples of wigs because I like trying new things like all the time, but I got Nancy in a number 2 as well as this color this time. My other number 2 in Nancy is holding up pretty well still. I just washed it and so it's drying right now. The ends have gotten a little bit ratty, well, a lot ratty, so I need to flat iron them and clip some of the ends. And then I'm just gonna experiment with that one because I have a fresh one, you know, that's barely even been worn. So I love this red color. I haven't tried a red since I got Bisa, which was in May. So this is very similar in color to the Bisa that is SC1517. That's like my most popular video and I do love this color, it's really pretty. I think on Hair Sisters, Nancy is running for $23.95 and you can really find her on any website, really you can. I'm gonna do like a demo video because I do have 2 other Nancy videos and I'll link those below. I just think this is so cute. The style is perfect for me. It has a little bang. Perfect for me because I have a big forehead and I do want to kind of conceal that. And these waves just complement my face because I'm starting to see that I don't like straight thin hair. And this hair is pretty thick and it has wave to it. The only straight hair that I really love is Bisa because it's so thick. Even the Yulia wig that I showed you guys probably last month, I'm kind of iffy about it. I don't love it. I love Bisa, but I don't love Yulia. And Yulia is pretty thin as well. So I love this wig. It's pretty thick. So I'm going to kind of do a 360 and let you guys see how everything looks. Here's the front, of course. Here's the side. Here's everything to the back. Here is the other side. And here's the front again. I think this color looks really edgy, but it's still subtle at the same time. And I think that's really cool. And it's gonna be a really nice color for the fall, even though I wear, you know, any color year round, but I think this is really nice for the fall. Of course, this hair, from my experience with my other Nancy wigs, it does shed. It does shed a lot. And it probably sheds a lot for me because I tweeze the part. The parting space looks good after I tweezed it and I just put my face powder in the parting space. Pulled out my edges just so it will look more realistic and I think it looks pretty good. And I just want to say thank you to all of my subscribers. I am finally at 800, a little over 800 subscribers. I know some people that's not a lot, but for me that is a lot. I've gained a lot of subscribers over the last 4 months or so, and I'm just really appreciative and want to say thank you to the new and old subscribers. And I just hope you guys stick around for more videos, and I'll see you in the next video. Any questions, just put them in the comment section. Bye guys.